Manhattan Alpha. Those kids are smart. Their planning is always meticulous, yet inventive. And their last big assault on the KPA was a perfect example of why they're so damn cool. They got wind of an officer's party for a high-ranking KPA at an old yacht club in Dayton. They'd reconditioned the boats and were using them to entertain the officers.
How you doing? Take it easy.
What up, man?
Fully charged batteries, watches, radios, digital clocks.
People talk about Walker being our savior, but he's not in the Bible, is he?
Got a problem?
Brady, it's Burnett. I've heard what you and Ned are doing. Stirring up trouble here in Ulster. Whatever it takes to crush this order. You have no right to risk innocent lives. I don't care how important your cause. You have no right!
Tunnels, building your traps, tuning your weapons. Keep doing what you do. You're a living legend.
Electrical goods. Guaranteed working. All your money back.
There has been a disturbance in your sector. Please remain very calm and be prepared.
Seriously, I've had enough of this bullshit.
Thank you.
Fucks will rue the day.
Post-work activities must be kept in designated areas.
The war has taken everything, but it took my habit too. That's weird.
Oh, excuse me.
you're causing more deaths.
Thank you.
training of the very best teachers, learning skills for a brighter tomorrow. I so want that to be true. Because it fits with everything we know about the North, about the way they treat us. I think, best case scenario, they're turning our beautiful children into drones, brainwashing them, teaching them to do their bidding without question. Worst case scenario, God only knows.